2023 has been a year to remember for Ritomo Miyata. Not only did he win the 2023 SUPERGT GT500 title for the number 36 all-time Supra alongside co-driver Sho Tsuboi, but he also took home the 2023 Super Formula title in the same year as well. This makes him the fifth double champion in high-end Japanese racing. With all this success, it was only a matter of time before the world took notice. On May 30th of 2023, Toyota Gazoo Racing selected Miyata as a WEC Challenge program driver. In November, Miyata was confirmed to race in the European Le Mans Series for Cool Racing in the number 36 Arrica 07 Gibson prototype alongside young Lorenzo Floxa. And Miyata will also race in the FIA F2 Championship with a team to be announced at a later date. Not only am I cheering for Miyata, but I'm inspired by this young man's drive and gratefulness. This is exactly what you need to succeed in life. Make sure to stay tuned to Keita Auto for all your Super GT news on this side of the globe. Until next time, I'll see you later, Mike.